Hello, Bahar. Good afternoon. Bella, where have you been? Sorry, but I got stuck in traffic. I know that you are trying to apologize. I'm trying to do what? I know you overslept, so that is a backhanded apology. Backhand? Your English is so confusing. I mean, that was a fake apology. Yes, you're right. I didn't get stuck in traffic. Actually, I overslept and I am so sorry about it. It's okay. Just don't do that again. So, do you want to go shopping?